Parents who authorities say threatened a family suicide then took off across the country appear in court trying to get their two young daughters out of state custody. James and May Firth came to Central Florida to get help for their autistic daughter. They're accused of talking about a suicide plan if they could not get the proper treatment. WESH 2's Amanda Ober was in court for the custody hearing in Brevard County. Amanda, what did the judge decide?
The judge decided that at least for the next 30 days, the next month, those two little girls are going to remain in the custody of DCF and live with a foster family. The judge wants more of the investigation completed into the parents and their alleged suicide pact before he can be convinced these little girls are not in danger. James and Mai Firth came to court hoping to win back custody of their daughters, 2-year-old Kaya and 4-year-old Kristen. But the judge not only refused to give the parents custody, he also denied a request that the girls be placed with their grandmother in Ormond Beach. For now, the girls will remain in DCF custody with a foster family. The Firths and their attorneys were scheduled to come back to court in another 30 days.
Well, of course, we're disappointed, but considering the allegations, it's not surprising what the court did. And after the court hears from the psychological evaluation and all the other evidence, we're hopeful that the situation will change.
The first attorneys say the couple had moved back to the U.S. from Vietnam in September in a desperate attempt to get help for their 4-year-old who was just diagnosed with autism. Melbourne police say the couple told a staffer at a Brevard County program that works with autistic kids that they were running out of money, and if they couldn't get help for their daughter, they'd made a suicide pact to kill themselves and the girls. The threat was reported to DCF. The Firths were eventually located in California and brought back to Brevard, where they're now the subject of a child abuse investigation. Their attorneys claim threats of a suicide pact are a misunderstanding and that the parents are not a danger.
Last night, they are deeply concerned. They were both weeping. They want their children back. They will do whatever this court requires of them to get their children back. They're willing to submit to a psychological evaluation to establish they're not suicidal.
Now, the two little girls were brought to the courthouse today so that the judge could visit with them in person. And when the hearing was over, he did allow their parents to spend some time with them here at the courthouse. Their parents will also be allowed some degree of visitation with them in the coming weeks. Now, the next court date in this case is set for January 4th. Live in Brevard County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.